becomes a wasteland of nightmares. A forsaken symbol of Batman's fate.
How was that?
But more than that, we're about to turn Gotham into the epicenter of a blast that will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
It started. He's picking us off.
He knew it was here. How'd this happen?
This guy got sloppy. Don't do the same.
Leave him! We need to look out for ourselves!
Going back for another.
Radius is at 23 miles and rising.
You guys okay? You see anything? Nothing!
Me neither!
Okay, don't fall asleep. He's here somewhere.
Mind you that we are on a tight schedule here. Gotham is going to pay for what his savior did to me. Have been given a task. Complete that task and pray that you will not experience my fear toxin firsthand. The people of Gotham can run all they like, but they will not avoid their fate. Element you carry is vital to my plan. My toxin's design has been perfected over years of clinical trials. The speed at which it enters the bloodstream is matched only by the ferocity with which it takes hold. Once released into the atmosphere, the gas cloud will cover the entire eastern seaboard. From there, it has the potential to reach the farthest corners of the continent. An entire nation gripped by fear. By my estimate, the fallout will last a century or more. It appears that the flow of chemicals has stopped, which can only mean that you are here, Batman. I've been looking forward to seeing you again.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
Shut it down!
Let me go, or she dies.
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there, now!
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family, knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.